okay, so I guess I'm kind of distracted by this FGC group because we're trying to discuss some stuff. Okay, so we get Ganon versus, and this is where it happens. It's like I feel like it's like, okay, I beat him really bad. I beat his Ganon really bad, game one. And so I'm gonna go and beat around the bush game two. And Gaara does this and then loses game two, and then for some strange reason loses game three. So I wanna see what his Falcon can do. Falcon versus Ganon is a very fun matchup, though. Even especially in Melee, it's like one of the most craziest matches next to like Space Eaters. I think he went for the Nair, didn't he? Yeah. Alright, and he gets the 2-0 back. And he gets the 2-0. And he advances. Champu versus Jam. Jam. Good times. So it's just turning 8 o'clock now. We should be ODO. Record time. Yeah. Shawl. Okay, yeah. Alright, so we got Gaara versus Mad. We got the homies in Grand Finals. It's starting to look like a common trend, but Bowser. Okay, Bowser Jr. Wow, so this is surprising. He's going Bowser Jr. Three, two, one, go!
So you win. Who's his round?
Okay, so let's get back to this game. So let's talk about last week, right? I think it was last week Monday, and Gaara beat Mad. So, and he beat him 6-2, right? So Mad is like, what do I need to do to beat this Lucario? I definitely need a character, and he was kind of spontaneous in his pick today, and he decided to go Bowser Jr. So, I don't really know what Bowser Jr. has over Lucario, but I'm thinking that Mad is a very smart and intelligent player, so I'm thinking that he has something that works. Let's see what that something is. Nice down throw. Did he get him? Oh, so that's his strategy. Okay, so obviously, Gaara kind of wants to get his damage up, but Ahmad is kind of playing this very keep away game. He's like, okay, you like to play keep away, I'm just going to throw my projectiles, and maybe his projectiles probably cancels out the Aura Blast. Went a little too low. Yeah, so apparently it does eat through the Aura Spell. Oh, very nice down smash. Does he get him? No, he doesn't. So he was able to kind of shield that. Wow, that's a lot of damage. You have to get it. Alright, that's a good strategy. That's a very good strategy. Okay. Chamblu versus Kokusai. So Gaara, this is not a little person on the side of us. Let's see this really weird. Okay. Alright. So it seems like the strategy worked, which was he needed to use Bowser Jr. And, yeah. Wow. Okay, so it doesn't seem like the Bowser Jr. strategy is guaranteed. Maybe it could have been stage pick two. Yeah. No. Okay, you cannot ban in a best of five. Not the stage striking. Don't mix up the rock, paper, scissors with banning. That's stage striking. I'm talking about after that when the winner lose, yeah. You can't ban in a best of five. Only winners finals, losers finals, and grand finals that rule apply. Oh, and losers semis. So. So apparently we're going back to Dreamland. I don't even know why he allowed him to go back here. But okay, so I'm probably gonna have to explain that part too. Okay, nice forward smash. probably just going to mute it, because I'm trying to have a discussion in my FGC group, guys, so... yeah. I'll be right back, but enjoy this winner's finals. Just have to play a clause in place. Alright, so Matt decided that he's gonna go Olimar, man. Oh, not Olimar. Let's see what this character's name is. Alf. Alright. So he's using Alf. Matt. So he was the Olimar main back in Brawl, and he decided that he's gonna bring the Olimar in Smash Brawl. Me? I don't play it no more.
Can I come back? Nice.
Alright, thank you.